Where's
Sorry,
the demolitions guy?
Took me a minute since Owen was dancing the butts in front of the TV.
Alright, so we need to fight mechanical bosses, you say?
Yeah.
Let's do this!
How do I use it?
Wait till it's nighttime, and then use it.
When's it gonna be nighttime? I had this problem before. Hey, Rivera.
There should be a thing that tells you the time here.
Okay.
Oh wait, nobody has a clock.
Right. You like my gold puncher?
Do you have a clock here in the house? Is there a clock in the house?
No. How do you make a clock? What do you need?
You gotta make it.
How do you make
it? You gotta start crafting.
Oh, by the way, who
do you have a clock?
All these spiky things around?
No, but I...
Around where?
So, the house. Like, I logged in, and next thing I know, I'm dying because there's spikes littered throughout the house. No wonder why no one was coming in. They were just everywhere.
It was me.
We knew it was you.
Alright. It should be about nighttime.
Well, I just tried, so I'm looking for a clock. But I have no idea where it would be located.
Mr. Souza, 47, has joined.
Someone's here already.
I don't know who that is.
I don't know, but hopefully he doesn't ruin our stuff.
He's not... Wait, how is he able to join us? I don't think I don't have that guy on my... No, wait. I have him on my friends list.
He's looking to see if there's anything awesome in the chests, when I can tell you there's nothing awesome in any of the chests.
Yep.
Except for this sword, which I'm gonna take before he takes it. Somebody put a deadly true Excalibur in there.
That's
yeah, other than that, there's just a whole bunch of blocks in it.
Yay, blocks. Traveling
All
merchant
right, so
list.
I'm guessing...
Alright, it should be nighttime then. Yep, go ahead and do it.
I can't use it.
You can't?
Oh my god, these claws are used for digging.
Wait.
And that's just what they'll do.
Hold on, did we take this to hard mode? Did we go down and defeat the wall of flesh yet?
I did.
Okay, then you should be able to use it.
But I can't.
What's it saying?
Nothing. It just won't
Are
let
you...
me. I have a mechanical skull. It says it's a consumable. Why did I get a pickaxe?
Okay, go ahead and try consuming it.
Nom 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 nom.
Try consuming it now.
I can try all you want. It's not working.
Ah.
Give it to Rivera. Make him do it.
Yeah. Hold on a second. Hold on.
I don't think it's.
Don't okay.
Think
now.
It's
go ahead.
Time yet.
Where are you? I'm right here. Go ahead. Toss. Well, don't toss it. There's people. There you go. There we go. There we go.
They're fighting each other. Get them.
Hold on, we got
Sky Duel. Sky Duel. Go.
Where is he?
I'm using my punching glove. It's up here with me. I'm using a punching glove. I don't think this is the right thing to use.
No, lure him down. Lure him. I can't even get near
him.
Him
in the air.
Wait,
why aren't you flying?
Huh? I am flying.
Flying up? He's still in the, well, there he is.
I was gonna say, we're too far. We need to get closer to the... Oh, he's about dead?
Yeah, there he goes. Oh, he's over here. Where'd he go? Where's he at? There he is.
I don't know.
He's flying straight up.
Yeah, because if we chase him up, he'll go up. You gotta wait till he comes down.
Oh,
alright, never mind.
Well, that guy grabbed everything after we killed it.
Well, that doesn't matter. Alright, now we need to fight, now we need to build the other bosses. We need a mechanical,
I have a 22 souls, right?
No, you got it.
What else do we need? I don't think I have it, but... Alright, so how do we get everything else?
We need to make the mechanical eyes, and we need lenses.
How many lenses? I have none. I might have put some in these chests, I'm not sure.
What do truffle worms do?
Hey, if we summon pirates, don't they give us lenses really quick?
Our eyeballs do.
I just punched a fish in the face. Whatever happened to the wisp we had?
I don't know. Someone needs to go find some lenses. And we need lenses and vertebrae.
Lenses.
I'm looking for lenses.
How many do you need? Do I have any?
Like, six of them, I think. Six or nine of them.
Alright.
Same thing with vertebrae.
What's the best way to find lenses and vertebrae?
Lenses?
I found a vertebrae.
Okay, well, there you go. Exactly the way you've been doing it. Is exactly the way you... Exactly the way you found it right now is the way to get it.
I found an angry nimbus as well.
Bless you.
Yeah, big damage to zombies.
Alright, so, let's see.
So, I'm looking for eyeballs, so I can try getting, lenses.
Get out of here, crime slime.
Right. So I gotta find crime slime.
I already got a lens.
Get out of here, Harpy.
Die, piranha.
What's a piranha?
It's a fish that eats you.
No, eat your butt.
You mean a deadly fish?
A deadly butt-eating fish. Butt.
A giant tortoise. I get nothing from that. Alright, is there another red desert? There's like the smallest one in the world.
Anything that's corrupted by the crimson is a chance to give you vertebrae.
Well, did that armor give it to me?
No.
Okay,
no.
I need to figure out where I am. Well, I'm almost at the end of the map this way, so...
Left or right?
Yeah, there's an eyeball.
Okay.
That's just a regular zombie. Apparently. Apparently he died from poison, right?
Somebody couldn't find the antidote.
And then somebody got impaled. What's happening over there? Alright, you said we need 8 vertebrae and 8 lenses, right?
I think I got a couple. Vertebrae.
Yep,
come here, Harpling.
I definitely went the wrong way. Wait, are they the ones dropping it for you?
I think one of them just did.
Yep, then I definitely went the wrong way. I'm so lonely.
I'm so lonely.
I need to find somebody. My bubbles will kill everything in its path.
Meet the wrath of bubbles.
Hi, zombie. The new Daredevil season's coming out. In 4 days. Wait, it comes out Friday. Oh, I know what I'm doing.
Binging it.
Yep. Did it with
I
the
might
first
be
season.
Too.
Because I'll be level 30 by tomorrow. Well, yeah, probably by tomorrow.
I don't doubt that for a second.
Well, I'm almost level 29.
I haven't seen Kyle, so.
Yeah, I don't know what happened to him. He said he would be on, and then he just never got on. I chalk it up that he had to do stuff with the family.
Okay.
That sounds lame.
So I'm assuming that's where he's at.
Does he have, like... never mind, I was gonna say something.
Hey.
Don't spoil it. You can't just say I was gonna say something and then not say it. You gotta say it now.
That was it, Connie's family?
Yeah.
Wait, you mean they're all drunk right now?
Was that somebody's intestines? Did I just kill an intestine?
Oh.
Or a fart bag? I think I just killed a bag of farts. Who's behind me? Oh, it's a
you
fairy.
Know what? I think I know how to find vertebrae.
Oh.
So what's the point of a truffle worm, River?
I don't have a hammer.
Too bad.
I just realized that.
Too bad.
But I have dynamite.
Dynamite.
I don't think they're the same thing. Hey, these bubbles attack people. A golem is awoken.
Who activated the golem?
I don't know.
I have 2 vertebrae. Ah.
It wasn't Ellen.
It was me.
It was you? Where's that?
Right above her house.
Oh, I'm coming for it.
Why is there a safe one over there?
Be safe.
No point in me coming this way. Alright, so I have... That's a flower. I have 1 vertebrae. These houses are coming down.
Rivers.
Neighbors, I guess.
Yeah,
I see the
like
scaffold dropping.
Oh, well, I was busy.
So I only found 1 vertebrae in my entire travel.
I have 2.
Who made this hole right here that never finished it? Was that right or something?
You can blame him.
Stop blaming me! I'm innocent. I don't know things.
Is there another one? Why do you keep waking them things up?
Because he wants the stuff that it drops.
Here, it's a. My bubbles will kill it.
Yeah, I do.
Why? Where do they keep coming from?
Owen.
I don't know.
That dude looks like he's peeing on it.
It does.
I want to see what he drops.
Stuff.
The stuff that guy keeps grabbing.
Yeah, why is there a safe up here? That's weird.
I don't know. Maybe he's putting stuff in the safe for himself. Oh, I get smished.
What does this one do? It's like another punching glove. But better.
Okay, give me the old punching glove. Give me the old
got a bad one. Alright, well, I got Beetle House.
Oh, yeah.
Damn it.
What?
Owen threw out a mushroom and I picked it up, apparently.
Okay, I got this. With my slowly fast punching blow. That's right, I'm
mine! I'm
no,
taking
I
all
get
the
smished.
Stuff. All the loot is mine!
No, mine!
Ow!
Who got it that time? Oh, there's another one.
You know you have all the best stuff, right?
Well, I got a heat ray.
You know what? I should.
Ow, ow.
Take me. Adam, you got a punching glove too, right?
No!
Yeah, I did.
Back from the TV.
Gonna hurt your eyes.
Why does he keep summoning this? I can't go anywhere until they all die.
Who just unequipped their legs?
I have no legs! Zelda the steam...
We're partying.
Zelda the steampunker has arrived.
Please give me some.
I got it.
Try
Dude.
So hard. Don't make me do it.
I just got somebody's legs. Somebody just gave up their shroomite leggings.
I have 3 pixels.
Oh crap!
Okay.
Dimitri just grabbed it all.
Somebody destroyed the totem, I think.
No, someone destroyed the totem.
Yeah, that's Sosa guy. And he took that vault
Follow
that was
him.
Up there.
Oh
ah!
God, there's Jack!
Okay, let me get stuck. Please.
You have everything. You have all the awesome stuff already. But your inventory is full. Whee! I just grabbed it all.
Did
nah,
you
I'm
really?
Kidding. No, I didn't get anything.
I didn't either.
Who got it?
That dude that always gets it, that keeps getting it.
That salsa guy?
Mr. Salsa.
So how does he keep summoning them?
He has batteries, tons and tons of batteries.
Didn't he like try and summon something else other than a golem?
Okay,
yeah.
That guy that's doing it can't hear you, buddy.
He really wants to accept that. Now, you know what? There's only one thing that I can possibly do right now to make everything better. And I can't hear you. Thanks.
What's that?
I was gonna use a pumpkin.
Okay, I'll make it.
I see why this guy has it.
What just happened?
What am I standing on?
Oh my god. I can't do anything. I'm trying to check my chest.
Alright.
I see why this guy is like this. Why you put a... What am I trying to say? I see why... Oh god. It just fell on me. Stop!
Yeah, I don't think I'm getting anything from this.
I'm not either.
Don't worry, I'm collecting as much as I can.
Obviously, Salsa's putting it in the vault.
Yeah.
Yeah, there we go. Thank you. You said what I was trying to. Oh god. You said what I was trying to say.
What, Salsa?
No wonder why he has a vault. keep getting greater healing potions.
It's a guitar weapon.
Oh. You're smart.
Okay.
How many batteries do you have?
You know how to stop this, right?
Why is he doing this in our world?
Someone who needs to go and help. Someone can go and take the temple. The summoning temple.
Why is he doing
temple.
It here?
Okay, I am the golem.
What's the eye of the golem
doing there? Yeah, they're just, yeah. Butts, jumping butts, jumping butts.
I got a possessed hatchet.
I got...
Okay, I'm done, I'm gonna go get, nothing. I'm not hanging around there anymore. I wanna go get the vertebrae and all the stuff we need.
Where are you? Together. Rivera.
What?
Come here, where are you?
I'm over here at Dimitri trying to get lenses. I'm trying to get vertebrae.
I have two for you.
Yeah, here we go.
Alright.
Vertebrae, I got two vertebrae. So we have four now, we need four more. Going on the ground, see if I can find something.
Okay.
Found a chest. That contains a menacing random climbing claw. Alright, there's nothing here. Oh wait. Oh, that's just a slime.
You're just a slime.
There's a pumpkin over here.
Oh, I'm sorry, I didn't mean it.
Oh. I got something from the golem.
I'm stuck underground.
I got a new pixel. Well, I'll give it to, you know, that guy that plays with us sometime. That has a really, really slow pick.
Yeah, I didn't even think of that. I got two of them from doing that, so.
Yeah, I think that guy needs one.
Now I can give it to him. Oh, look, they're all up here.
I guess that guy's done.
Mom, may I please have that awesome gun?
No.
What gun?
It's out of ammo. I don't know, I guess some sort of ray gun.
Oh, it's magic that you gotta use.
I got four. I got four now.
Okay, I get it.
How many vertebrae do you have, Andrea?
Two? Yeah, I was trying to give them to you before you ran away.
Two? Okay, wait, I'm right here. That means we have six. That means we have enough.
Okay.
I thought you said we needed eight.
Well, it's here, I'll give it to you in the house so we don't drop it.
Okay.
Well, now I have five. Oh my god, a duck.
There you go.
And it got killed.
Don't take it, Ellen!
Do you have it?
Yeah, I have it.
I don't think I have any lenses.
Someone said he has it. How do you get lenses? Can you craft them?
Eyes.
Yeah, the floating eyeballs.
So we have to wait till nighttime to get them then.
Yup.
How many of them do you need?
A bunch. Six, I think, as well.
Not really a bunch, that's like a moderate amount.
What else do I need here? I need crafting materials too.
Like?
Different ores to make them. Let me see what ores I need. Is there anything? Is there a crafting table even in this house?
Yeah, it's all the way at the bottom, all the way to the right.
Now, how about all the other crafting stations?
We don't have any. We only have that table.
Get to building, Rivera.
I need...
Hey, Rivera, here, where are you? Take this. I'm putting it in
Stop
the last
coughing.
Chest.
Have it.
Vertebrae. There you go. There's five of them. Might want to grab it before someone else does.
I don't see them in the chest.
They're in one of those three chests at the end. I don't know which one it took me to.
There we go.
Put mushrooms, greater healing potions, greater healing potions. Here's a rain cap. Here's some pixie dust. Here's some
Okay.
Here's some more potions.
I need 5 iron bars and 6 souls of night.
I win. I don't know what.
5 iron bars and 6 souls of night, and also a mithril anvil.
Alright, well, I at least know iron. What is this? Who put this here? Why is there a cannonball in the house?
Why not?
What is this? Who put these pumpkins here?
So, I'm gonna go try getting souls of night right now. So, somebody else can get... the...
You need iron bars? Is that what you said?
Yes, and a mithril anvil.
How far do I have to go down for iron?
Not that far.
God, somebody's very noisy today.
But I do need a mithril anvil.
I have no idea where you find that.
Earth.
I have a soul of night.
Okay, here.
Copper doesn't turn into iron.
No.
Okay. Wait, so are souls of night in here, these creatures that I'm fighting?
Yes.
Okay. Well, there's iron in here, too.
I have a beetle husk. Does that help?
Not at all.
I have 2 souls of night.
I'm glad I can
those
help.
Those are platinum ores. That's not iron, that's platinum. How many souls of night do you need?
All of
12
them.
Altogether, but 6 for now to do the first part.
I have 3.
Oh, it's nighttime. Owen, help me kill eyeballs. Maybe we'll get some lenses. Do you have any lenses in your inventory?
Dude, I have 1. Does anyone have... What's that?
I got the souls of night if you want to kill everything else.
Alright, well, I still need mithril. I still need an anvil.
Wait, you have... Are those lenses there?
I have 6.
Owen has 6 lenses.
Oh, okay.
I got it.
Then all we need is an anvil and more souls of night.
I'm working on it.
Here, Owen, give me those lenses, please.
Okay.
Nothing else is spawning here, so I'm gonna go up real quick and then come right back down.
I'll kill some demon eyes.
God, Rivera, it sounds like you live in the city.
Because I do.
You would have stayed living there?
The edge of it.
Yeah, what's wrong with you?
Yeah.
Is that guy gonna drown himself? I wish he did. I'm not getting any more. Oh, wait, there's a ghost over here.
There's like nothing up here. Heart planes.
I'm not getting any more souls of night.
What drops souls of night?
Where Dimitri's at?
Blue biome. Oh, that's gotta drop it, right?
I found copper bars. That doesn't help.
Nope. I need mithril or I need mithril or better.
Oh, I got 4 souls of night.
No one's watching us on YouTube today. It's weird.
Yeah, we only have three on I was about to say Comcast for some weird reason.
Yeah, it's weird. We're kinda slow today.
It is a Monday.
Well, we always stream on Monday.
Well, usually Mondays are busy. I'm guessing I'm gonna chalk it up to the Division came out and that's what everyone's doing.
Yep.
That's what I was chalking it up to.
That's what I was doing.
Because I see everyone playing that. Like, everyone on my friends list pretty much is playing that game right now. Like, there are some people that have already made it to max level on that game.
Yep.
Like, I put a day into it. I saw that. I have a day and 16 hours into it. I know a dude that's got about 5 days put into it. It just came out Tuesday.
Jeez.
He's got all the in-game gear and everything. Like, his damage is 300,000, I think.
What's that noise?
300,000.
That's a mummy.
I just assumed he had to poop. Sounds like Rivera's tummy.
Ooh. Oh no, I don't. I gotta go to work tomorrow. Bleh.
Gotta go to work.
Yeah, I know. I was not feeling good today, and I'm trying to convince myself that I have no option. I have to do. I can't call in.
Cause you want a house.
Yeah, I know. I hate it.
I have four.
Four.
Things that I need. Oh,
no,
I
you have a doggy?
Five.
No.
Is that six? That makes six.
Someone else's dog that
I have six.
Six what?
Bold of Might.
Alright. Now I just need to find this ore in order to make this.
I got one.
What is that? That makes seven. I have seven now.
Well, we need 12 altogether, so.
What's the ore you need?
I need mithril. Or, auriculum.
Bless you.
Auriculum.
Scott Baculum.
God.
Scott Baculum or.
That's exactly
Al, take
what
us
I
home.
Alright.
Ziggy? Ziggy.
Get it? What?
Oh. That's eight. I have eight now.
Yeah, are you like at the grocery store?
Yeah. Everything in this area drops them. It's awesome.
Oh. I gotta answer this.
Yep. That's nine.
Don't move us. We're on a mission.
Yes, I got one left.
It's a very slow streaming night tonight.
Yeah. It's weird.
It is very weird.
Copper ward.
Well, that sounds alright.
Oh, I've already been this way. Come here, crime slime.
Slime crime. What's up? I want it. Oh, I made a pretty cool waterfall now. Hey, is it nighttime up there?
We need a lead ore, right?
Iron?
Oh, yeah, iron. Oh, well.
That makes 10. 2 more and I can leave this awful dungeon place. Get in the hole!
No.
Yes.
We had a viewer on YouTube for like a minute.
Wayne's watching. Well, Wayne was watching us. I don't know who's watching us now.
Wayne's World. Party time.
Wait, where
are my keys? Excellent. Red ore.
I got my Japanese game for them. One of them comes in tomorrow, and one of them comes in on Friday. Or Thursday. Oh, one more to go. I can't even pronounce one of them, but I can try for everyone else's amusement.
Something Moto?
From YouTube. Yeah. No, what was it? That is Senra Kagura Festival version.
Okay. Good luck with that.
And then Agius of Earth, which that one I can pronounce. Rivera told me it's a good game, so. You know.
It might be.
Well, I mean, I know it's going to be a great game, but I know exactly why you said it's a great game.
Yeah, I hear Sledge.
You just play as a whole bunch of women characters and, like, bathing suits and beat the hell out of them.
So, in other words, you're just going to be checking out your own ass the whole time.
Well, I do that in most games anyway.
Yeah, who doesn't?
What do you think? I never play as a male. I don't want to be looking at battle players.
Stone.
I don't know what to myself after that. Oh, time to go back. I heard something. Bats! Bats everywhere. Up. Oh, I can leave my hole. I have 12.
No. Get back to your hole.
Nope. I'm out of the hole. I'm out of the hole. I'm out of the hole. I'm happy. Out. 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 I'm free!
Free fall.
You know how many people we probably lost in this hole too? I just realized it's open. Probably a lot of people fell in this hole and died.
Maybe.
There we go, problem solved.
I found platinum ore.
We have to have people in our house now. Walking around. Hey. Hey, this guy took our room.
What?
His name's Fizzbomb.
Yeah, there. Fizzbomb.
He took our room. Let me see what he has. He has a heart, a bell, a greater mana potion, and an ice rod.
Lame.
How about this guy? What does Roland have? Roland, what do you have? Tell me.
Roland.
Apparently, I just got us a quest. I didn't know you could do quests in this game.
This quest?
Apparently, you can do quests in this game.
Huh.
Pumpkin seeds. There's apparently a dirt rod that magically moves dirt. I don't know how I feel about that. Oh. Well, apparently, the nurse doesn't give happy endings. I just asked to the healer and said, I'll heal you, but I don't get happy endings. Yeah.
That's What is she good for then?
Any of this ore, anyway. Does anyone have a pone hammer?
Pone hammer?
Pone.
Hey, I got platinum ore. Is that something that you can use?
No. Ouch! It has to be a... it has to be auriculum or a mithril.
Fine.
One or the other?
Yeah. And the easiest... The easiest way to get it is to smash a bunch of chests, smash a bunch of altars.
Well, if you need it, I throw it in this chest.
Huh?
So we can't buy it, apparently. I've been trying. All I got is neglected a happy ending.
What?
I got neglected a happy ending by two nurses that live here. That's about the only thing that happened to me. I didn't find what you needed, but I got neglected. They turned me down twice.
Okay,
you needed, did you need healing? Did you need healing and they said no?
Yeah, and then they said, and I don't give happy endings, so... That's the last time I go to that Asian parlor.
Did you, show me your ice dragon?
I tried to, but they wouldn't, they wouldn't allow it. They kicked me out.
I don't know why. What's the soul of night? Oh, you needed that, didn't you?
Yeah, I need them. Alright, alright.
I have 13.
Oh, I got one.
Well, I can't do anything until I get a new anvil.
Hey, anvil.
That place kills people.
What do you want, Mac? What?
Your soul.
Do you hear him?
Yeah. I would like your soul. Alright, I'm gonna go punch stuff in the face while I wait for you.
Somebody, does anyone have a pwn hammer?
I don't know what a pwn hammer is.
It is a hammer that's white, and then it's PWN hammer.
I don't know, I don't have a hammer on me for some reason.
Yes you do. If you defeated the wall of flesh, whoever defeated the wall of flesh has one on them.
It's not on me.
Then we can't do,
I have a goldfish.
I don't have it on me, so it's probably in a chest somewhere. God, Rivera! Just hold on. So needy.
I just want to get this done.
Yeah, I have one.
Okay, go smash some demon altars with it.
I need to... Wait. Where are they?
In the crimson.
Where?
Oh my god, look at your map.
I can look at my map, but I don't think it's going to help me.
It'll tell you where the crimson is.
Okay, but where are the altars?
Under
inside
there.
The crimson.
Somebody have a, somebody have a light? I need a light.
A light?
God, your cat's gone crazy.
I know!
Maybe your cat
this is what happens.
Maybe
this
your
is
cat
why
and my cat should meet up. My
this
cat
is why I don't get,
this
happens at night, and this is why I don't get sleep at night.
Our cat should definitely meet up.
No. Wait until my cat loses his, newts. Wait until he gets his, little boys cut off.
Why, my cat's a boy too.
Oh, okay. Mac! Ah!
So do I have to dig in here, or is it, like, gonna be down one of these tunnels?
Just smash the altars. You'll see them. They're on the ground. Just smash them with a hammer.
Yeah, I was asking, should I dig for them or not?
It doesn't matter. You can do whatever you want as long as you get to smash them.
Hank, your feet
stink. I'm looking for them. Thank you.
You're welcome. Whee!
Are they like really deep underground? Because I'm having a hard time.
No, they should be right there. It should be right there, and it looks like fleshy things on the ground. And you can't break the blocks Oops. They're sitting on.
Wrong button. Alright. So you need an anvil?
I don't a mithril or auriculum?
Oh god, I'm stuck.
I have no idea where to find that crap.
I'll get there eventually.
What you working on, bud?
What, Mac?
What is that?
I just love you, Daddy.
Yeah.
I imagine that's what your cat's saying.
My cat's like, I hate you. I will spite you. I will do terrible things to you.
Also, I'm kind of a dog. That's what else it says.
And it says, right. Well, you're the one that saved me, so you have to deal with me now.
I'm gonna come back to the house, Dimitri, and you can put it in the chest, and I'll do it.
I'm looking for it.
I know.
I'm looking really hard.
Where are you?
Owie!
Over here. Digging a hole, looking for it.
Okay, come here. Don't dig a hole.
Okay. Too late. I dug a little hole.
Well, fix the hole.
Nope. Staying now. It's my hole. Hey. What's up?
This way.
Yeah, that's right. You're getting punched in the face. Alright, let me grab these. Yeah. Alright, I was already in here.
Wait, this wasn't a. Okay. This wasn't the original one.
You have a wisp, don't you? You have the wisp in a bottle.
I have mine. Yeah, why?
That's not your wisp in a bottle. That's everyone. There was only one.
No, there was like seven of them.
No, there was only one wisp in the bottle.
Go back to the house. Go back to the house. And how does everybody have one?
Nobody does have one. You have the only wisp in the bottle.
What are you talking about? I see. Andrea has one. Owen has one.
I was just asking about the wisp in the bottle and everyone said they didn't have one.
No one said that. Here, come back to the house. Follow me.
You guys are funny.
Over to the left. Go to the left.
Yes,
go to the left.
Give me your wisp in a bottle so I can have a wisp. I'll give the bottle back. Just give it to me.
No. My
I'll
wisp.
I'll give you it back. Just give me the wisp in the bottle.
Mine. How do you not have yours?
I never had one. I gave it to you guys to use it. And no one ever gave it back.
You had one. Everybody had one.
I think I stole
yes,
mine.
Yes, we all had a... We all had a wisp, but we didn't all have a wisp in a bottle. I gave my wisp in a bottle to someone, so they could use it, and I never got the bottle back, but I had the wisp.
The only way to have the wisp in the bottle is to... Here.
No, the only way to have a wisp is to use the wisp in the bottle. You don't need the bottle afterwards, but you
yes,
will
you
lose
do.
The wisp eventually. No, you won't. You'll lose the wisp eventually, but all you have to do is summon the wisp.
Okay, I'm confused, but anyway, right here's altars,
look,
right there's...
Look, just drop your bottle real quick. Drop it.
Wow. Right here, come here.
Look, just drop
smash
it real quick.
These. Smash these.
Drop your bottle first.
Smash these.
I'll do it.
Smash these.
Drop the bottle first. Drop
oh my
bottle.
God.
Alright, that's it. I'm just getting my own goddamn... I'm gonna get my own goddamn hammer and do it myself.
Drop the bottle. Drop it.
I feel like you two are, One of you is trying to force yourself on the other. That's what it sounded like.
I'm just trying to prove to him that you don't need the wisp, that you don't need the bottle for the wisp. He doesn't believe me now. I think you don't believe me because you have my bottle.
I don't know. I'm coming back.
I don't have your bottle. I'm just looking. Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? Where is it?
I don't know, but I broke those altars and got nothing from. Oh wait. Yep, I broke those altars and got nothing from them.
Sure it did. Did you read the message in the game?
I didn't get a message in the game.
It should say.
Did you get a message in the bottle?
That didn't say anything.
Message in a bottle.
Well, I punched a unicorn in the face.
That's pretty awesome.
You should keep doing that.
Pardon me.
That is mean, isn't it?
It is very weird.
Ouch. Hank, you're making my foot
fall asleep. I got nothing from it. I got 6 platinum ore.
Alright.
I have 123 crimstone blocks. Are you sure those were altars? Because it didn't say anything.
It sure did. It should have said, the world has been blessed with blah 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 down in your corner.
The blood moon is rising, though. Everybody back in the house.
I'm in the house.
A whole bunch of people still attack when the blood moon rises, right?
Yeah.
Okay, everyone back to the house.
Possessed armor? Get out of our house. What's going on in our house?
Somebody left the door open.
I've been using teleporters, so it wasn't me.
Doors are closed now. Why don't they... Look, now that... Wait, this guy can apparently walk through doors. Somebody open this door again. I just closed it. That door gets open again. We got some...
It looks like they open it themselves.
They can open it during the blood moon.
Yep. Oh, they did. They definitely opened it. You take one door, I'll take the other.
Got it.
We must protect our civilians.
Get out of here, eyeball.
I love that my weapon goes through walls.
Okay.
You alright, buddy? You're roughly quiet. Yeah, you. I wouldn't call anyone else, buddy. They're all lame.
Thanks, buddy. Thanks, pal.
I'm not your friend, pal. Yeah, are you coming back into this game? Or...
Yes. I just decided that I was just going to go into my own world and get the things that are needed.
Ah, well, yeah. I mean, if you already had them, I think that's a better idea.
Yeah. I still have to make the eyes, though. I don't have any of that stuff.
I have lenses still. Six, I know.
I have these things that you said you needed.
And I have one of the night thingies.
We don't even have a furnace in this house. I can't make iron bars. Oh god, I can't make anything without a furnace.
Make us a furnace.
Hey, what do you need for a furnace? I told you we had nothing here. You didn't believe me.
No, I didn't.
Wait, why is this here? Why is this, what is this, the place where you put batteries? Why is it down here?
Yeah.
No, don't.
Shouldn't that be outside somewhere?
Nah, that's why we can break it and take it later. Okay, we need a furnace now.
Get on it, Rivera.
Fear Poseidon's stuff. Dear Poseidon. Hear me. Hear me. I am Poseidon. Why are you coming into my house? You're coming into my house.
Disrespecting me.
Did that movie come out yet?
I don't know.
I need to watch it. It's raining in this one spot. Owen just peed on me. Stop it. R. Kelly, leave me alone.
In the closet.
In the closet.
I'll pee on you. Urine.
Stop peeing on each other and keep the bad guys out.
It's raining, though. I'm not peeing, it's raining. See, look, it's like it's snowing. Oh, there goes the pee. See, look. It looks like it's snowing, doesn't it? He peed on me. He's marking his territory!
Why can't I make a furnace now?
Hello, dustier dolphin.
I can't make a furnace. Oh.
Go make one. Stab it. Ow. Oh, God. Ah, Hank, I have a Charlie horse cut off my leg.
I'll protect everyone.
Yes, I can read you.
I can control water. I will make you pee on yourself.
Okay, what's up, man?
Good. Oh, he peed on himself. It's everywhere.
Oh, in the closet.
Take a bath. Oh god.
Your better be your Terraria dog.
Nope.
Give
me the real old, life one.
Dimitri?
Yeah.
Give you the old Dimitri? That sounds like a horrible thing.
No. Give me the old boxes of shoot trigger. Old one. Please? No? Give me
Do I even have that still? No, I'm not gonna give that one
away. We were playing on PS4, but from my understanding, PS3 can play with us as well.
And it's an open world. Oh god.
And it's an open world.
Doggy wiener.
But we do ask that you subscribe on YouTube or follow us on Twitch.
I found what I was looking for.
I can't find the furnace.
Make a furnace!
I can't find the furnace.
Someone's chasing me through the air.
Come down!
Stop peeing on each other.
No, I'm not gonna pee on you! I'm not!
You're peeing on him and you wanted him to, Uh-oh.
Yep.
Uh-oh, there's bad guys in the house.
Oh my
god.
You
guys aren't helping.
No, I thought you were saying uh-oh because of what I did.
Yeah, that's why I did say uh-oh.
Oh god, there's a dragon. It's not a nice dragon either. There's an actual dragon. Look, there it is. I'm beating it. I'm gonna kill it.
You're beating the dragon.
I'm gonna punch it to death. Die, dragon! Look, I'm just punching it straight in the face. And it's following me.
Stop coughing.
Okay, give me water drops, alright? Seriously.
Why? Right? You're so demanding for such a little kid. Wow, you're spoiled. Why don't you work for your stuff?
Yeah, I don't even know where I got that other glove from, but I think it was a pirate.
How's it able to go through our house? Oh my god, he's gone to our house.
There's another one!
He's going through our house. Oh god!
Rock row.
He's coming for you guys. Fly away. Fly away.
I'm trying to protect our people.
Oh, he's dead now.
Did you get him?
What is this? Oh, he dropped the soul of flight.
I don't see it.
What does it do? I have 8 of them for some reason. Hello.
Rivera, are you still
what
here?
What does the soul of flight do?
Yeah, I can't figure out why I can't make
it. Oh, God. You know what?
Oh, stop peeing on Dimitri.
I think it's time for this. Ice dragon.
No, I looked at it.
I'm gonna pee on
you.
Wanna
see something?
Dragon.
You wanna see something even worse? Wanna see something even worse?
Yeah.
Oh, it won't work. Why won't it work? Oh, my ice dragon's out. That's why it won't work.
Wait.
Oh, look. Pygmy. Yeah, that's right. Look at it. He's like a mini version of me. See him? Okay. He's gonna
pig
poke
meat.
You. He's gonna pig you. He's gonna pig you. Yep. He's gonna pig you. Oh, he's trying to pee on him. Run! Fly away!
It's so good you should fly away.
If I fly high enough, you'll never get me.
Yeah, I keep getting you!
Hey, look, we have a furnace.
Grumble, grumble.
Yay!
Grumble.
I actually don't know what armor I have, but I can tell you I'm wearing a Grim Reaper costume with some type of wing and the alien head.
I have stuff for you.
The head of the alien.
I don't have it. Okay, go ahead. Just drop it. I'll get it.
And I'm wearing warding dragon armor.
As long as somebody doesn't... Owen, go away!
Owen?
I thought we were playing tag. You didn't win. Turn on PvP. This is a fight to the death now.
Hey, Isaac. What's up?
I just punched a bird in the face.
Am I fighting?
I'm sorry. I have my PvP on.
You hear that, Owen? You can PvP him. Instead of just peeing him. I'm here all night.
He's trying to pee on me. You're missing the other pee! Oh god, he spritzed me.
Owen, go make me a sandwich.
You make me punch butterflies. Come on, let's fight.
Let me get out my good weapon.
You have good weapons?
Right, I didn't know.
Good I have killer pee.
Ew.
Yep, you hit me with a few times too. What is that? Oh, you.
I don't know. Can you get out of in front of me?
Are you the one in front of me? He hurt me with his pee. Fucking glove! Yeah, run from it! Run from it! Gotcha. Yeah, that's right.
Stop coughing!
They call me the boxing world champ. For a reason.
You sound very frustrated, Rivera.
Yes.
Oh god! Ice dragon!
Not working. So that's why I'm peeing on it. Duh!
You turned off PvP. Okay.
Okay, I need souls of flight now.
Can
and
you
lenses.
Please give me the
souls of flight?
Souls of night and lenses. I need souls of night and lenses, and I can do this right now. We can fight two bosses.
I just gave you lenses, didn't I?
Yeah, just toss them.
Wait, is there anyone around
please
that can steal them?
No, go ahead.
Okay, there you go. Here's those ones and here's these.
Okay. Oh, I'm sure.
All right, guess
the
what?
Did you get the flight too?
Yep.
Did you get the souls of flight too? Okay.
Owen.
Yes, did. All right, time to make a boss. Yeah. Is it nighttime still?
Yeah, I know.
No.
Rivera, you got all the stuff I gave you, right?
Please, and I'll stop paying on you.
Yes, and I need, I need souls of light now. 6 souls of light.
I thought you said that's all you needed.
Yeah, it was souls of light, not night. I forgot.
Oh, so you didn't need
where
the night
ones. Where
do I get
those ones?
They're the opposite of the other ones you got.
But they were in a blue biome.
Now you gotta go to the, is it still nighttime?
No.
No.
Okay. The ice place is where they're gonna have souls of light.
Right, what, you just have to dig down or what?
I just have to dig down to where, it goes to the happy place.
We're in the ice. Where are you going? Why are you still going that way? Ice is right here.
Because I'm trying to... I'll show you in a second. It has to be like pink ice.
Oh.
I'm following you.
I have some pink ice.
I think it's right over there. I think that's where it's at. It's the easiest place to get it.
Everyone, dog pile
here
right
we
there.
Go.
Wait, this is ice?
No, there should be some down here.
Yeah, I thought this was just like pixie land.
Whoa, these trees are awesome. Can we plant these? I want these near our house.
Careful, there's unicorns everywhere. They're dangerous.
But they're beautiful.
Alright, now enemies down here should start dropping souls of light.
Okay. I got pixie dogs. Have to go this far down to get the
golden light. That's fine. I'm just digging so that enemy spawn.
Oh, and I have an extra one. I'll give it to you then.
Oh. I'm actually just got one.
Oh.
Oh,
sweet,
Mom.
Sorry, guys. Connection got lost. I don't know why, but it's back on now. Sorry about that. About this fairy thing over here.
Kill everything you can.
Water.
I found an elf.
Careful with that. Pearlstone ore. I've never been over to the pixie lane. Didn't know we had one.
Here we go.
Found something to kill?
Yeah, yeah. I haven't found anything. Hey!
I have one so far.
Here.
Well, it took me a while to get those, like, 6 and stuff. Well, there's 13 that I got. Is that one? No, that's not anything.
Did you get it?
Will these angler fish have them?
Anything in this area has a chance to have them. Things that glow purple are more likely to have it.
You get it?
Well, thanks for telling me that, because we need a purple weapon. I thought it was purple bolt.
Stop coughing!
You see that bat? That bat will have it. That bat can have one. Yeah, there we go.
Oh, look. I don't know what those are, but they're purple illuminated slime. Oh, I got one.
Yeah?
I got a soul of light.
Sweet.
Yay. I got a unicorn.
How many ones? Now we only need, four more.
I just gave you a pickaxe. You're such a shellfish.
I don't like shellfish.
Stop being so shellfish.
I am. I'm a mean butt. I'm so mean. Butt king. The butt king.
Oh, there's a purple thing.
Purple thing.
I kill it like the rest. I got another soul of light. I got two now.
That's coughing.
I have two souls of light.
Alright. Ow! Meow, 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 don't attack me.
I got lost. I don't know where I am anymore.
Under there.
I got three. Under where? Ah! I have three now.
Alright, I think... I have two. I need one more.
Oh, there's one. I see it. There's one. Somebody missed it.
Find me.
How many do you have now? Four?
Four. Yep, I got it.
Alright, let's go back to the base then.
Alright, let me check the next four. Yep, that's four.
Do you have everything you need now to make this thing?
Yes, I do.
I found crystal shard.
Bless you.
You back at base, Dimitri?
Oh yeah, that's right. I have a teleporter for a reason. I don't know why I always try and run that. I'm back.
Alright, drop those and I'll make it.
Stuff.
Here you go.
And lastly,
may I please have strong ice, please?
Mechanical eye.
Please. Yeah, I got it just for you, buddy.
Oh!
I have a godly stinger. I wonder what that does.
Hello.
It stings.
Oh, no.
Here, I'm going back home.
Oh my god.
Oh, don't use it. It can kill you. It can kill you.
Oh god, I'm scared. I'm scared now.
We're currently playing on PS4.
I'ma use it.
Go ahead.
Summon that thing, I'ma use it.
Stop
all.
Stop the coughing.
It's not
boy.
Night, it's almost night time. What is this
oh
thing?
Oh god.
Here.
I shot a rabbit. Poor bunny.
Here, bud.
Alright, well, until night time, I'm gonna put stuff in the chest.
Rivera, you got everything you need then?
Yes, I do.
Oh, that only took like a night.
Down block.
This guy's name is Gimli.
Who's Gimli?
Oh.
Copper ore.
Oh, whatever happened to your pickaxe that you had?
Still have it.
No, I mean the one that you had before the one I just gave you.
Devil cat, what you doing, devil cat? Oh, look at you.
And there goes, your face.
I'm gonna steal
pretty
your
much.
Soul.
I'll swallow your soul. I love you.
Hey, I lost my pickaxe just now. I think I put it. Yep. Why did I do that?
Rivera, I'm hiding you. Look, Rivera, I'm hiding you.
Hey guys. Look. Let me find an innocent squirrel that I can shoot with this.
I just saw one.
Oh, I killed it.
Nope, just me here. No Rivera around here.
Oh god! Ah!
Hey, I have that gun! What do you need?
Is it nighttime yet?
No.
It needs to get darker.
Rivera, I can't hide you if you keep moving! There. Hey. No, no. It's just me. What's up? Nope.
I don't know. I don't know which one's real. Which one's real?
Nope, nothing here. Ah.
The one that's about to start hucking dynamite. That's the one that's real.
That one's chasing me down.
Okay, it sounds like it's nighttime. You ready?
Yeah. Where's he at? Oh, yeah. God!
He went through our house. This is what we've been building?
Yeah.
This is only the first one.
No. It's the opposite of helping.
Are you sure he's dead? I think I killed him.
Nothing.
I got a soul of might. I got like 28 of them. I got 28 okay. Souls of might.
Good, hold on to them. You ready for the next one?
Yeah. Do it.
Where did we go? Oh god!
Coming for you, eyeball.
We got some guy in our house.
Is it me?
No. Unless your name's Vanessa or something.
Yo, bring the eyes down here. Don't fight them up there.
Okay. I'm dropping down.
Is that someone we know?
I can't see her name.
It's like Vanessa.
I know that. Oh, okay. I do call my friends.
Alright, well, he just left.
I think he checked
the chest and he left.
I realize they have nothing here.
Yeah.
What is that? I got 24 soul of sight.
Yay, the jungle has grown restless. Okay, now we have to go find the underground jungle and fight the boss that's in there.
Lead the way. What the heck are those? Oh.
What?
It's something that, Owen's shooting.
Okay.
I just hear
this way is the underground jungle. Follow me.
I'm coming.
I'm coming.
I am following.
Hey, it's alright, I got the fireworks.
Stop coughing!
Hold on, I'm going anywhere just yet.
Anyone get right,
this way.
Where are you going down? Wait. Did I lose you guys?
Yeah, come down.
Oh, I'm so... I thought I was following you, Andrew.
Sorry.
I just went with whoever this was. I thought it was you, and then I just saw it was a bear. So, Amazon's really weird.
Damn it.
My order came out last night.
Where are you guys? Follow me.
I don't know.
Right here. I'm riding the water down.
I have no idea where you guys are.
And apparently both items shit. At the same time, they'll both be here tomorrow.
I found a mouse, but I don't know where you guys are.
Okay, here we go. We're in an underground jungle.
Rivera, I'm
not,
that
but that's cool.
Told me I got that game that's supposed to be good for you.
Which one?
That Asian game. Senra Kagura Escobar.
Oh!
I got the Endless Summer Edition.
Nice.
It apparently comes with like everything. I can show you some of the art if you'd like to see it.
I love the artwork to it.
It actually comes with like
art.
Okay, mute your mic. No one wants to hear you coughing.
It comes with a full art book, 10 No, it comes with a random set of 2x5 cards. That could be anything.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, and it also comes with the music and a whole bunch of other stuff.
This way.
Stop.
And I got some extra characters or something. I need to follow you because you have a whip.
Look for something that looks like a purple flower and destroy it. Let me know if you find it and destroy it.
Well, I have to be with you. You have a whip. I can't see it. Anything.
And I don't
Where's
know
Andrea?
You guys are. I don't know. Andrea can't find you guys.
Come over to look at the map.
There's a map?
Oh my god.
Oh.
Evan, how far away am I?
Mad at me. Every game we ever play together, Rivera. Where are you? Use the map. Where are you?
Evan, mute your mic, please.
I keep picking up Rivera's dirt.
Yeah, you do.
I found a dart trap.
Oh, and he's chewing on something.
Oh no, Rivera left me. Oh, by the way, did I pronounce the game correctly?
What, Senran and Kagura Burst? I don't know. There's like 30 different names to that game.
Well, this is a brand new one. It literally doesn't come out till tomorrow.
He had what?
Yeah, so I'm guessing this is the newest one that just came out.
Oh, and settle down now. Alright, I see me on the map. See Owen on the map. I don't see you guys on the map.
I think I'm following the bear trail still somehow. And I'm just picking up a whole bunch of things. I thought I was following my own trail, but apparently nope, I'm still following the bears.
Owen, please mute your mic.
I was following yours.
Will you do that?
Time.
I moved it!
I said mute. If you're gonna throw a fit, we're done.
No, it's not over there. Oh, I think I found it.
I'll go wherever you go, Scotty.
Do you have any spelunking potions?
You're a spelunking.
I know.
You died?
Yeah. I had to use a torch, so I couldn't fight the torch with my torch. I died.
You really need a wisp.
Yeah. Now, if only somebody would let me use one. But that's not happening.
Whoa. I'm not the only one in the game with a wisp.
Well, I'm pretty sure somebody has my old wisp. I don't care. I've been this long without it. I would like to use it if I didn't spend this much time underground.
My potion ran out.
Do my own thing.
Owen, come here. There you go. Leave it off until you actually need to talk, okay? It's just because we're streaming this. Okay. They can hear you in mine. Sounds like a shopping list.
Hollowed bar. I think it is. I got like the Hulk hand. I don't know what it does, but I got the Hulk hand. It apparently does nothing, but I have it.
No, it's a thing that makes you down. Yeah.
Oops. I got killed by a turtle.
You got stomped on by a... How? They're so slow. How did you let this happen?
Well, there were about 17 other things getting me.
Yeah. Hey, who wants to sit here and see if I die from this? I do.
Alright. You gotta find this.
I lost you, Rivera.
Check the map.
Doesn't work.
Yeah, so I'm kind of just sitting here shooting up in the air. I just realized I still have PvP on. Let's turn that off real quick. Alright, I'm almost out of ammo.
Well, that's quite unfortunate.
What's unfortunate?
That you're not gonna be making that noise anymore.
I'm peeing on it. Here, all have right. Bubbles. I'll bubble on you since you're gonna pee on me.
I see everybody on the map except for Rivera. Maybe you're in the dark area of my map.
Yes,
no.
You may join us if you would like. We are playing on PS4, but there is one condition. You are going to have to follow us. I don't know how much longer we will be on. It should be a little bit at least.
I'm trying to find Plantera.
We do stream Terraria every Monday, so if you don't join us this time, just click the follow button and then you'll be informed when we're on next time and you can join us then as well. What is that? Oh, I forgot to turn PvP off. There we go. Yeah.
What is that?
Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna go build the death dome.
Excuse me too.
I'm gonna spend my time using.
Crime slime.
How many did I get? I think that might be enough.
What's a death dome?
You go in there and you fight to the death.
Oh. Got you.
I'm building it right on top of the house. Oh.
Dimitri, I found a cloud in the bottle. You want it?
Yeah. I don't know what it does, but I'd like it.
Oh, okay. I'll go back around.
Anything in the bottle, I want.
I'm message especially, in the bottle?
Especially Rivera's.
They have farts in a bottle.
Do they?
Yes.
Okay,
I'll find one.
The cloud is.
Yeah. God, I have like dust in my throat from work. I can taste it.
Dust yep. in the wind. I
hate that. Get out of here, Archer. Needs a new house. Next, he's gonna need a new haircut.
I don't have hair. I need hair.
See? You're needy.
This death tone's gonna play right in the Owen strong suit. Since he's got that little beast cap, all we have to do is summon a horde of bees.
And I found it.
Do we need to be there for it?
No, wait, that wasn't it.
I feel like you should be streaming on something too so we can see what you're doing. That's it. You're in charge of Ustream.
Search around endlessly trying to find whatever. This stupid item.
I don't know how that works. Yeah, I've never known anyone that's used that before. Oh, no, Wayne's used it before, I think.
I know some artists that used it.
Apparently there's, like, a lot of things that shouldn't be on there.
Oh!
Like, people just showing off their butt to the camera. Like, just like, falling to the camera. Look at my butt.
Sounds like something Rivera would do.
What I would do.
I feel like he's gonna
there you go, you're in charge of Ustream, Rivera. I wouldn't move.
Move. I can't find it.
You'll find it one day. Maybe.
You're poop. Black recluse. Ooh, is that his chest?
He won't die.
Hold on, I gotta kill this bad guy first. Oh no, I died.
Epic crafting time. Yeah, I did it. Yeah, I did it. So what? I did it.
Did you just pee on the slime?
Death Dome! Death Dome!
Wait, what the heck is going on? I can't move!
Death Dome. Here's what's happening. You get in here, you fighting me to the death. That's what's happening right now. Who's coming in?
Not me. Hi. Owen, get in there and fight Dimitri.
He's fighting me to death. He's doing it.
You're an innocent kid? Okay, you can turn your mic back on.
I'm Mike Tyson and this is Punch Out.
Tell him how cute and cuddly you are.
Let's fight. Let's fight. I am Neptune.
Neptune's
it's
beard.
It's snowing in the box. Who wants to fight my snow?
Neptune got a butt.
I have to keep my ice dragon nice and
Neptune's
dry,
beard.
So I have to make it snow in here.
Underground jungle right now looking for this ball.
Yeah.
I need everyone here for Battle Royale. Everyone, battle.
I'm still trying to find Rivera.
He's somewhere. He's,
I went to the wrong area.
I don't know, he's in a spot on the map that I can't see, so I don't see him anymore.
Yeah, that's my issue.
Alright, everyone in the dome. You're in here.
The laser dome.
Calling all hands to the dome. Rivera, you're included.
Must find.
Rivera, get into the dome.
I'm looking for boss.
Look later. Get in the dome.
There is no later.
We need
only
you in the
Zool.
Dome this next Monday.
Ah.
Does yeah. Everybody have their weapon of choice?
Where you at?
Right above our house.
Once you get in, Owen.
I can't get in.
Here, Owen, close it all.
Here, go on top.
Here, right where I'm at. Everyone in the dome. Now I'm gonna close off the dome. No one is allowed to leave.
Oh God, Owen.
Now everyone get their weapon. I'll take the top right corner.
I'll take the bottom left.
Owen, you have the bottom right corner.
This one?
The other right.
Everyone, PvP mode activate. Nobody attack yet. Everyone get to their corners. And...
Oh, okay.
Hey, I want cheating. Stop cheating.
Of course he's cheating.
All right,
he's hitting me! He's hitting me already! No!
Everyone
no!
It's okay. Ah! Rivera, come here! Oh. What are you using? Andrea won!
Yay!
We have a wiener!
I'm a wiener!
Now you're locked in there for all eternity.
I just need a PvP. I gotta go PvP, so I'm gonna be logging now. Cause I gotta get ready for bed.
Yeah, right, we gotta go too.
Alright, I'll see you guys.
Alright, stream. It's
bye,
fun.
Kids.
Hopefully you guys will join us next week. Bye, guys.
Bye, everybody. No. See you next week. Why is there a clown?
Next Monday.
What the heck?
And that's how it ends. There is a clown. That's weird.
Hey! Oh my god. Owen, stop.